there. My name is Marcela Poenara, and I'm the medical assistant here for Roosevelt Island Urgent Care. Here at the urgent care, you're always welcome to come in if you ever have an emergency. Once you come in, you get greeted by either me, I'll be here mostly on all weekends, or we have other medical assistants here like Taylor, Wasley, Meg. When you come in, if you're not registered already, we do ask that you have an insurance card and ID on you when you go through a registration process. You're always welcome to come in to register, to pre-register anytime, like how we have our open house today. Once we get that settled in, we then take you to the back in our exam rooms. In each of our exam rooms, we go over what we call a triage. So in there, we take your blood pressure, your temperature, we ask you what your chief complaint is, and we try to see if we can help you in any scenario. We do offer a lot of services here. We offer anything from vaccines like flu shots, tetanus, MMR, typhoid. We also have an x-ray room here, so if you ever think that you sprained something or you have a broken ankle and you don't want to cross over the water, you're more than welcome to come in here and we can take a look at it. We are always staffed with a provider here, which could be anything from a doctor to a physician's assistant to a nurse practitioner. They're always here to help you. We are always open. In terms of Monday through Friday, we are here from 8 to 8, and then weekends we're here 9 to 6. So anytime during those times that you ever have an emergency, just come and walk right in. No appointments are needed.
All right, so we do also offer pediatrics here. So in terms of pediatrics, if you have a child, you know, they can be 2 years old, 4 years old, even a few months old, you're always welcome to bring them in if you ever feel like there's a situation that you can't handle, if they're having an allergic reaction. Would be welcomed in. We would always have a provider that would have the basic knowledge and the capability to diagnose anything that's happening. If there is something more severe, we do then recommend to be sent to an ER, and we can help you along that way as well. But if it's anything that we can do here, we also have baby blood pressure meters, we have the baby thermometer, so we do have the tools necessary to see them. However, the only difference is our services aren't like your regular PCPs. So as much as we would all love you here to see you every day and to help you, that is not how our office would be. It would be, even though Dr. Resnick and Dr. Grimm will be coming in, they will still have their own services open. So we're just in case if they're ever closed or if you ever have an emergency and you can't get in contact with them, you can just come on right into us. We do differ also in copay. So if you have a PCP copay of about $20, ours might be a little bit more higher, so just be wary of